So, you know, many months ago, Herb Simon and all of us at Pacer Sports Entertainment got together with the CIB and said, hey, this building is 20 years old, soon going to be 21, then 22. All-Star Game is coming. We came to an agreement that we would refurbish the field house and we would come with basically the field house of the future.
The project was originally phased over 3 years, primarily to work during the summers when the Pacers had off season. So for phase one, that was always intended to start at the event level of the arena and work our way up. And by the time we get to phase three, we're working both outside and inside the building. And so a lot of it was infrastructure work that needed to be done to lay the groundwork for the rest of the renovation. But there's a lot of really great enhancements for the fans when they come back to the field house.
I was one of the guys that was part of building it when we opened in 1999. And I didn't think it could get better, but it's gotten better. It really is a new building. Think about the risers on the north end that aren't so steep now. We're putting new suites in on the north end, a new seating area, some of the clubs that we've built, the new concession areas that will come along. And it's another generation that makes me proud.
If you're standing outside the building, you will not notice one change. Phase one was all interior work. The biggest you'll notice right when you walk in the entry pavilion is the new scoreboard. It's so much bigger and provides so much more information for basketball stats for those who love that. And if you're sitting down low, there's also a new underbelly that we didn't have before. So the green original seats of Bankers Life Fieldhouse, which were very appropriate when it was built and opened in 1999 for that retro feel, we decided to upgrade to a dark gray color. The color change really does visually show you that the building is new, and it will look to a lot of people like a new building, but it's the same great field house that's beloved in the NBA. It's still the best place to watch a basketball game in the country, in the world, but it's just got some new upgrades.
We're still working on some things that we're trying to finish them up through phase one. Phase two will start at the end of this Pacer season, and we'll start doing club areas and opening up in the south end and the north end. We'll have different decks that we'll build up in the balcony. And then outside, it's going to be a tremendous. As we start to work on the entry pavilion, we'll be able to have some outdoor concerts, maybe able to play basketball there on Saturday afternoons. We might have farmers markets. There's going to be a year-round entertainment opportunity and continue to sell downtown Indianapolis and Indiana as basketball capital of this country. And the field house of the future will feel like the field house of old days, because it's the people. It's the people that give it the heart. And you'll take the 20 years that you've been coming here and you'll say, I've got another 20 years coming. And it's going to be a great place to be all my life.